just want to really speak to this before we get started. How encouraging it is to us to see you do. I know people like me and Ed particular in Cummins, we don't ever get to mill around before services. We're always here. So the only interaction we have pretty much is this time together on Sunday. Being able to look out and see that you're very present, you don't realize how powerful that ministry is. So we thank you each for being here. We're going to do a new song this morning. We did it last week. We're going to do it again today. It's called This I Believe. And in the song, we say a lot of things. We say, I believe in God. I believe in the Holy Spirit. I believe in the name of Jesus. And what that means this morning is not that we believe facts about who he is, but we believe in the supremacy of his name. And we believe that everything that the Bible has to say about Jesus and his redemptive work in our life is of supreme value this morning. So as we send these words back to him, let it be a reflection of what's in your heart this morning as we lift our voices together. Our Father everlasting, be our creating one, God. Through your Holy Spirit,